Hi, my name is Joel Tanner.
I'm Caleb Chung.
Hi, my name is Sam Parker.
And I'm here to talk about the COVID vaccine.
The reason I got vaccinated is to stay safe and protect my family from getting COVID.
Seeing all the news and all the sadness that people had to deal with, their loved ones passing away, or all the difficulties of people having lost their jobs due to this horrible pandemic, and I really wanted to help out and just get us back to normal as quickly as possible. The shots did have a few symptoms for me. I had some upper arm and leg pain, and I was experiencing some headaches, fatigue, tiredness, and sore throat, but nothing extremely deadly or serious.
The only symptoms I experienced were a sore arm. Everything else went really well. What I'm looking forward to most after everyone is vaccinated is hanging out with friends, going to the mall.
Being able to do my extracurricular activities such as cello and jiu-jitsu, which were a little bit more difficult online.
We can go back to hanging out with our friends, with our family members, playing sports, going to the movie theater. So if you're my age, you're a little bit older than me, that haven't got your vaccinations, you should go and get it.